get a chance to have idea. This is a glitch that I won't call you. Talking to one of my buddies, and she said to me something that says, "Oh, okay, well, X just X." It says it right here and right here, and if I type right here, the letter X. Send it. You can't send a jamagram with an unapproved text. So I'm guessing this is just a glitch or something. This is really weird. I'm probably gonna send pictures to Julian too. Because it happened on his last one. No, I think I'll just keep it to myself. Your list made me take out fancy Brett and with the line over it. Guys, does this look like worth a light up? This person is retarded. Oh, please. Please God help me. Okay, no, it did this yesterday. Puffin is so weird. I only have that on trade because I could not find anything else good to put on trade. And it keeps doing this glitch to me. I don't know why, what the heck. So weird. Oh my god. Just maybe take out fancy beret would be worth a light up ring like mine because mine was great. I think it did it again. One. Let's see if one is actually a chat filter. You can't send a jamagram with an unapproved text. This is so weird. How is this? Because mine are worth a good long. Oh, okay, lol, X. Here, let me get rid of these two. Where is this freaking delete button? I can't find it ever. Sorry if that sounds disgusting. That was my eye. And this is my friend. Same person that did it last time. That's actually the under light up ring. Like, oh my god, what the heck? Crap, that is crap. I think I have like three diamonds. I have no diamonds. What? I have two diamonds and now they're gone. Like, oh my god, so glitchy. I'm just trying to play a game. Or Yossi for stealing 10 betas. They're just 10 betas. I don't know who Yossi is. So, you know, be kind of weird. Oh my god. I found 720 earlier with the color addresses, and now he has like a billion black longs and 2-3 white beta tails. Like, oh my god. Heck, I found 725. Take me 3 if I decline. Let's see what you got. This is actually my friend right now. Bam, what? 60. If I could ever click on anyone without it lagging, that would be a miracle. By the way, guys, this video was not supposed to be a glitch for you, but honestly, I was going to be telling you my top four. Yes, kind of odd number. Dream items are just gonna be like, you're just trying to get crap from us, aren't you? And I'm actually. Oh my god, what the heck? How did this happen? I never even. Guys, this game is so weird. I mean. I look up pictures of them and stuff. So, yes. Okay. I'm not even gonna reply to her. Yes. I'm going to be doing a picture on the screen and telling you why. So I'm going to be going to from 4 to 1. True day. I'm sorry, I just had this on with me. And I don't think these are on the colors. I don't really know, guys. Like, here's the purple room one. I'll see if I can find it. And the rare headdress. No, this game is so weird. We'll just do this. But yeah, and they're so low on the list because I kind of have it already. Pictures of what Parugs and Phantom Rogues were combined together, and someone got this headdress up here, and I was like stunned that she even got a headdress. So I have something that's worth a headdress, and I don't. The video was recorded in 2016. It could have been a person that was like collecting Phantom Rogues and Parugs, but I don't know. So yeah, headdress. The Founder's Hat is in third place, because I just really want the item, and I kind of have something that is worth it. It's the head feathers. And they're like, but you already have a head feather. I want all of the head feathers. That is in second place. You're probably wondering why I like headdress. I feel so much. I just think they look really good on some animals, and Mr. Raymond thinks they look ridiculous on the wolves, and I think they actually look kind of cute. And so, yeah, I have this one up here, and I plan on getting the rest. Finally, the number one is Dan Deke. out of all things, beat a hood, beat a blanket, much into free, much into creature. Oh, that's good credit. You want a tan takey? Also, when I looked up tan takey, this came up. So, yeah. But I don't just want a tan takey. I want any takey. The green tiki right here. This tiki, one of these tiki, this tiki. And this person named W. Okay, that works. The tiki in this picture right here. Pink tiki. So pretty much any tiki would work for me. But but I really want the tan tiki. You know, because everyone wants that tan tiki. So, also, close to the lyrics, right there, because I was trying to do a music video last night, and then I just, whatever, who cares, give up. I literally give up. Right, someone else. It's 5:59. I was asleep at 5:59. Oh, also, I completely forgot to tell you guys what my reason was. A founder's hat, because, you know, it's a founder's hat. I really love my founder's hat. It looks amazing. And head feathers, they look adorable, and I just love them so much. Headdress, everyone wants a headdress. And, like, I literally kind of already have it. Technically, I already have a headdress. And then, finally, for the tan tiki slash any tiki, I'm actually in, like, 4 tan tiki giveaways. So, you guys know what I want. But, yeah. A tan tiki or a tiki, because, like, they just look so cool, I don't know why. And a tan tiki would, like, make me feel like one of the cool kids. But hey, maybe I'll win one of those good. I'm just gonna say thank you, because I'm a snout. Alright, that was awkward. But, you know, I'm just a little small, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!